Good morning. Today we will be using two eggs. We are going to steam egg with the slow cook function on Instant Pot. First of all, let's beat the egg. It could be regular egg or organic egg. We're going to put a tiny bit of salt. We beat it until everything's smooth inside. Now the egg is good, we are going to pour some water over. Cold water, remember, cold water. And beat again. This will make the egg texture really soft after finish. See, now it's very smooth, very nice. I want to save time when cooking with Instant Pot, so I'm boiling the water in my Hamilton Beach kettle. First thing first, we are going to put this bowl holder inside and pour hot water all the way passing number one. Okay, very good. We're going to put egg inside. Isn't it easy? The most important thing is to pick the right setting. So let's do a steam function. Pick sterilize, 15 minutes. Now before we hit the start, we need to put the lid on. Ready? Star. Now you have the preheating function. Ended. Let's open and take a look. But before we open, you realize this is on, so I need to deactivate it first. So just be careful. Every time you see this purple thing up, deactivate. I'm gonna put a towel on and press. Takes a minute. See? So the reason I like about this Instant Pot is that it actually have a cover, so the water will not spread all over the place. Now that you see the purple thing just went down, let's open the lid. Wow, look at this egg. Whoa, nice. Wow, feel the textures. Nice.